I'm playing Limbo Daylight and I heard this weird fucking noise. I'm like, what the fuck was that?
Ooh, there we go. There we go, there we go, there we go. I'm ready for forever. Gonna kill me a person with my fist. Gonna fist them. Gonna fist them. I'm gonna make my my fist brown. Fisting them does not work when you have no armor. I now know this. Instead, I shall get out the basic pistol that I was given. Dun-dun-dun-dun-dun-dun-dun-dun-dun-dun-dun-dun. Why is my frequency sensitivity so low? Controls. Gameplay? Look sensitivity, there we go. Dun-dun-dun-dun-dun-dun-dun-dun-dun-dun-dun-dun-dun-dun-dun-dun-dun-dun-dun-dun-dun-dun-dun-dun-dun-dun-dun-dun-dun-dun-dun-dun-dun-dun-dun-dun-dun-dun-dun-dun-dun-dun-dun-dun-dun-dun-dun-dun-dun-dun-dun-dun-dun-dun-dun-dun-dun-dun-dun-dun-dun-dun-dun-dun-dun-dun-dun-dun-dun-dun-dun-dun-dun-dun-dun-dun-dun-dun-dun-dun-dun-dun-dun-dun-dun-dun-dun-dun-dun-dun-dun-dun-dun-dun-dun-dun-dun-dun-dun-dun-dun-dun-dun-dun-dun-dun-dun-dun-dun-dun-dun-dun-dun-dun-dun-dun-dun-dun-dun-dun-dun-dun-dun-dun-dun-dun-dun-dun Excuse me. Dun 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 dun. Shit, black on blue, not the best. Sorry, kidding. I'll take everything you have, okay? Just know that I will use it to the best of my ability. And I will use it to destroy everything. I do have a level up though, yeah. There we go. I'll be able to punch stuff now. I'll help, but I'm not using your damn laser lip musket, dude. I'm gonna use my fist. Shut up, Doge. Paddle caps. Taking everything you guys have, I'm gonna decide what I'm gonna use. What?
I'm gonna tell you fucking bullshit.
Yeah.
God damn it! I was doing so good, and then they fucking God damn it! I hate fucking people sometimes. Whatever.
Man. Glad to help.
Lift it.
Please. Sorry. Sorry. Sure. One good idea can make all the difference.
Sturgis. There's a crashed vertebrate up on the roof. Old school. Pre-war.
I like it. Minigun. Now we're talking.
I know. It can't.
I'll help if I can.
What you'll need is an... But we can't get to the damn thing. It's down in the basement. Locked behind a security gate. Look. I fix stuff. I tinker. Bypassing security ain't exactly my forte.
Can't be too hard. I'll see.
Well, all right.
Oh, I don't want to fall down that. Now I gotta go the long way. Besides that, I have no bobby pins. God damn it. Right now, though, until I get, like, some super fucking OP armor, I think I'm gonna stick with a double barrel.
No bobby pins.
Alright, Clark. I'm gonna join this other party that's playing Dead by Daylight so we can strategize on a plan and shit. Alright?
Okay. I don't want you in here anyway.
Huh?
I said, I don't care if you're in here anyway.
No, there's four other people that. Three other people's gonna be in the party talking about this Dead by Daylight. Yeah. I'll be back. Probably only be like one or two games and they're gonna quit.
Okay.
And that's how they always fucking do.
I'll
be back, Carp.
Let me feel all alone.
I'm so... What the fuck, Carp? I'll be back.
No Nuka-Cola? What?
Now look careful, kids. Something coming.
I like how this crazy old lady warns you that there's a death claw coming, but no one listens to her. Oh hey, I'm the only one in here. I'm just a little weirdo talking and singing to myself, doing the southern ass accent cause I think it's fun as hell.
Thank you.
up here. Boss, we got somebody up here.
Why don't you get down here? Show me that fancy gun up close. Not a lot of people can get past my boys. I give you that. Come on, I got places to be.
Hey, don't fucking attack my dog. I don't care who you are, bud. You do not attack another monster's dog. Oh, I guess I'll let you do it since you're, like, big and... Oh, you hurt a lot. Like, a whole lot. Yep, and I'm dead.
Get down here. Show me that fancy gun up close. Get past my boys. I give you that.
This guy does not play around with a guy. Oh, hey.
Why don't you get down here? Show me that fancy gun up close. Playing this. I'm playing Fallout 4 on Legendary, so I thought that would be a good idea. I've died 4 times now at the same death wall. No, fucker, you are not gonna hit my dog like that and then think you're gonna live. I can understand that. That shit gets loud. Yeah. I might stop streaming here soon. Zan wasn't here, but he's a freaking loser.
You okay? I'm fine, Preston. Quit fussing.
That was a pretty amazing display. I'm just glad you're on our side.
Feelings mutual, Preston.
You can never have too many friends. Not in the Commonwealth. Listen, when we first met, you said you were glad to help. Well, you did. And we owe you our lives. So here, it ain't much, but it's the best way I can say thank you.
I didn't do it for money.
Hey, sorry. I'm used to everyone being in it only for themselves. You know, you remind me of my friends. The other Minutemen. The ones who gave their lives for something bigger than themselves. You should come with us to Sanctuary. You could use the help.
All right, Garvey. I'm in.
Oh, that's wonderful. But there's more to your destiny, isn't there? I've seen it.
Please, tell me. I need to know.
You're a man out of time.
I knew it. Please tell me where he...
I can't see him. Not clearly. But I feel his life force. He's an even great...
What's in Diamond City?
Look.
No.
Mama Murphy, we talked about this.
Ma'am.
That junk.
I'm sure Preston can handle anything we find until we reach Sanctuary. Ah, shush, Preston. We're all gonna die eventually. We're gonna need the sight. He's gonna need it too. Now let's get going.
My buff out ran out. Waits. All right. And well, I have like 2 health left.
It's safe to move out.
I didn't realize I was that close to dying. Sanctuary.
Mama Murphy.
She knows about it. You mean she had one of her visions while she was stoned out of her gourd? And now you want us to just head out on another
Yeah. There's no one watching those, so don't worry.
No better plan than Mama Murphy. Saw it?
I'm all alone.
Hold on. Everybody just take it easy. We're all in this together, right? So Marcy.
Alright. Take care of this, and then I'm going to go put my power suit at the gas station. And then it is 6:05, so I'm going to go see if there's food upstairs. If not, I am back at hell. Thank God for fast travel. Could you imagine playing Skyrim and every time you needed to go to your house, you had to walk from where you were? Like, I couldn't do that. Oh, I can't do that. I tried playing the survival mode, and they disable it there. I couldn't do it. I was like, nope, I'm not doing that. Alright, I'm gonna run to the restroom and go grab food. I'll see you later. I have a house in Elder Scrolls Online, but...
It's one that's specifically for werewolves. If you transform into a werewolf in it, you're permanent werewolf as long as you stay there.
No, I forgot what one I got, but I got annoyed because I bought it thinking it would give me more inventory space.